Hey, what's going on YouTube? Top Notch Tree Service, Kyle, back at it again. Today, you got a bunch of these little silver maples. And the people neglected to take care of them quite a few years ago. And they have now wanted to get back their deck, as you can see, and they are growing out up over the roof, starting to damage the roof and stuff, and starting to damage the deck. Well, they want to keep them because they like the privacy. As you can see, the neighbor's house is right there. Here's their house, pretty close together, but you know, they've grown literally up through the boards of the deck. So they like the trees for the privacy, but they're starting to do damage. So they want to get rid of them limbs that are up over the roof and stuff like that. So that's what we're gonna do. And they want to remove that one that come up through the deck, obviously. So we're gonna be climbing up in spikes and spurs, and as you can see, I'm by myself today. So I don't know how this is gonna go filming wise. Being by myself, I don't know if I can find a spot for you guys to sit and be able to watch me a little bit or what, but yeah, we'll see what we can do, and I'll get back to you when I start climbing.
No, but
been here a couple hours. Little brush going, but I mean, cleaned it up a little bit. Still got some more to do. Still some branches over the roof over there, but I mean, this part's not too bad. Still got a couple here that we might take. Got to talk to the lady doing the job for. You know, this one that grew up between the boards, I climbed up, I don't know, quite a ways up there, up over the roof, but it's leaned right over. As you can see, I got to tie a rope to it and have someone pull it over while I cut it, because you know, I climb up so high. Once I got about, I don't know, 4-inch, 3-inch wood, it was getting a little hairy. We still got a few branches there we got to take down. It's a hot one today. It's 91 for a peak and humid. But got a couple helpers today. Hi, Remington. My girlfriend, she came out and helped. It's nice of her to help. But yeah. So it's what I got done so far. Supposed to rain tomorrow, but I think I'd rather deal with the rain than the heat and humidity. And either come back tomorrow or Sunday and update you then.